campus has almost 40 years. It was projected by international architect Guy Aulenti.
From Uzbekistan, from Tashkent.
I'm so happy to be here with you guys and study this.